Kristy Miller. I'm chair of the chemistry department at the University of Evansville. I've been here for 10 years. I'm from Washington, Indiana, which is about 60 miles north of here.